I want to be as clear as I can possibly be when I say this. Nobody gives a damn about Chick Thor. No one with half a brain has ever picked up a Thor comic, has ever given a damn about Jane Foster wielding Mjolnir. It's stupid. Doesn't make any damn sense. And it screams desperation on the part of Marvel Studios. And it's unfortunate because I've been, for the most part, in agreement with everything they've done. I've come around on Sam as Captain America, as it actually makes sense with his character. Jane Foster, on the other hand, disappeared after the second Thor film, never came back. And now I'm supposed to believe she's going to be worthy of Thor's old hammer? Get out of here. Barely saw the classic Thor do anything significant. And now the scientist chick is gonna be building Mjolnir for some reason. I don't get it. And I have no problem with all new, all different. I don't. I think it's cool when it works. This is not going to work. Now, this is Marvel's way of saying we're getting rid of Chris Hemsworth. I'm just not going to bother watching the film at all. Because you know how these people do. Like in the new Star Wars, for example, where he can do everything better than all the guys in the movies. Because she's a girl. That's the only reason. There's no other reason. A girl with no training, no family history, no reason to be as good as she is. Same with Jane. There's no reason for Lady Thor to exist. There's no reason for it. And I'm all for diversity when it makes sense, but as I was watching the trailer and the last shot just had me like, what the? You know, it's like, kind of caught me off guard. I heard rumors about Lady Thor, I just didn't think Marvel would be that stupid. I actually try and pull this off. Like, it's really gonna work. Because it won't. I mean, Lady Thor comics don't even sell that well. So. Knowing that, why would Marvel Studios waste the time and effort to put this character that's never really been popular in the first place? I mean, the story in the comics is that she had cancer or something, and I don't remember what else. I never bothered picking up any of those Jane Foster Thor comics because ignoring the comics, she's never been that interesting in the movies in the first place. It's a glorified love interest. Never went anywhere. She has no personality. Shows out not enough to be wielding Mjolnir. Like, give me a break. Thought of her possibly being better than the original Thor. Nothing short of hilarious. Well done, Marvel.